anybody would have saved me, it would have been you. Everything has gone from the uncertainty of your goodness. I can't go on spoiling your life any longer.
We're here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
The Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment. We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this. Forerunners, your auditorium has fallen. The endless bout, your sins undone. Today we return.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out.
That is upholding the end of our enemy. This is not fire. This is me.
From this transmitter.
You will not stand in the way. My people have suffered long enough.
Switch transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Again, it's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Wow.
mercy. Not for you.
Talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The Endless will return.
Decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will. They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say. Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like, now.
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No.
You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? For sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think I might have the perfect one.